Hello and welcome to the world of recipes. I'm Vaishali and today I'm going to show you how to make tandoori roti at home, that too from wheat flour. In restaurants, it's generally made out of maida or all-purpose flour, but today we are going to make healthier version of tandoori roti. So quickly see the ingredients. For making tandoori rotis, we need wheat flour 3 cups, baking powder 1/2 tablespoon, salt 1/2 tablespoon, and powdered sugar 1/2 tablespoon, 3 tablespoon of yogurt and oil. Let's start making dough for tandoori roti. Let's make dough first. We'll mix all the dry ingredients together. In this wheat flour, I'm going to add this baking powder. We are adding baking powder here, not baking soda. Salt, sugar. Mix them well. Now we'll add this yogurt. This curd will help in activation of baking powder. Now mix it well with the flour. Now this yogurt is mixed well with the flour. Now we'll mix the dough by adding little water at a time. The dough should be like a puri dough. It shouldn't be too soft. Now this dough is ready. It's a stiff dough. Now we'll add in some oil. We'll cover the dough with the oil properly. We'll cover this dough and keep it resting for at least 1/2 hour. Now it's been 1/2 hour, this dough is resting. Now we'll start rolling our tandoori rotis. To roast our tandoori rotis, I'm going to use this iron tawa. If you have any metal tawa, you can use it. Avoid using non-stick tawa because we're going to hold it on the fire directly and it may damage your non-stick. Take a dough ball of golf ball size. Add some dry flour. And start rolling. Tandoori rotis are not too thin, so we are going to roll it little thick only. Now we'll apply some water in the top portion of this roti. It will help roti to stick to the tawa. We'll transfer this roti to tawa now. The tawa is already heating. We'll cook it on the medium heat first. You can see this bubble appearance on the roti. And the color of roti is also changing. Now you can see the color of the roti has changed. That means it's cooked from the bottom side. Now we'll turn the flame on high and we'll hold this tawa directly on the flame so that the top part of the roti is also cooked. Keep moving the tawa. Move it properly so that roti is cooked from all the sides properly. Once you get all the brown spots, that means the roti is done. Apply some butter. This is totally optional. feel the rotis are crispy from both the sides now. Now this tandoori roti is ready. You have to scrape it as it is stuck from the bottom side. And as you can see, it is cooked from this side also. Enjoy this tandoori roti with any kind of veg or non-veg curry. Thanks for watching this recipe. For getting more such recipes, please subscribe to my channel and hit the like button. Thank you.